I'm back. Good evening. Good evening, everybody. I'm gonna try and play this. Probably not a long stream, but we want to try and finish the cowboy game. Let's make sure we're on the correct setting. Yes, that'll do nicely. Hey, Hirol, how you doing? You could tell you're a dad just by that joke. Hope you're doing well. Alright. Last time we got pretty far last time I played this, but haven't finished it. Yeah, no, that's fair. I'm glad you made the joke. Yeah, get in all that rest and sleep while you can. Can I ask, is the new kid expected soon, or you got a bit of time still? Now we're shooting. Oh, I let him stab me. I'm no longer shooting very well. I can pick this up. I don't know if I'll get this. Oh, we'll get this upgraded. It's a stampede. Exactly 2 weeks. He's gonna be born by the book. 2 weeks, that's pretty soon. Oh, you reckon it'll be faster? Think you'll not do things by the book? Hey, Crisp. I haven't played it since the last time I played. We'll finish it tonight. Previous one was born more than a month before. Ooh. Checkup say it could happen faster. Oh, okay. So even though it's 2 weeks, so it could be any day now. A month early. Fashionably early. I can never get that one in the corner. Oh, I don't like this level. Who's got me? Thank you. Yeah, definitely chill and get your rest now while you can. Also, hello, Crisp. How are you? Well, hopefully, the new child is on time. Good to adhere to a schedule. Good to have a punctual child. Vaguely remember playing this game on an arcade. Yes, I think it, it was originally an arcade game, and then it got ported to the SNES and the Mega Drive. I think, I haven't played the Mega Drive version, and I think it's a bit different, but I might be wrong. I just thought, yeah, it looks like a fun little kind of run and gun thing, like a cowboy Contra. Trying to get rid of a clingy cat. Poor kitty. Just want some attention. Any upgrades on the gun? Draw, pilgrim. Kid and use the cabinet once at home. Okay. Yeah, I can't think of, I guess maybe there's other like Western sort of arcade ones. For some reason in my head, I would get this and Wild Guns modeled up, even though they're two like quite different games. I don't think Wild Guns was an arcade game though. Hey, Zeldavania. Thank you. Shooting for honor. This is, I feel like you want like a light gun for this. I want the zapper or something. I really wish light guns worked on like modern displays, monitors, and TVs and stuff. I'd love to just play some rail shooters. Yay, the Duck Hunt gun, yeah. here we go. Dark Horse. Man, he doesn't miss a day at the gym. What a physique. Ooh. Uh-oh. This looks dangerous. Oh, we're fine. Just gonna wait for the dynamite to blow up. Wiki mentions that Wild Guns was inspired by the arcades, but wasn't. Okay. Interesting. I could see that inspiration. Pew pew. supposed to be a quick and simple project while they wait. Ah, okay. Yeah, I liked Wild Guns. A hard game as well. But yeah, I don't think it's a long one. But I find it hard. There we go. Glad the bullets are so slow. Well, I'm in a heap of big trouble. Oh, damn it. Man, I was going so well too.
Me in deep, big trouble.
Hell yeah. So much money. This boss fight I sometimes do poorly on. I'm really bad at keeping track of the projectiles of the bombs. So I want to take out these dudes first. Oh, man. Got him. Everything's fine. If I do this. Oh man. Okay, that was pretty good. The explosions, the bombs are the ones to get me. Hell yeah. All right. So we've got El Greco next. He's got like the trash can lid shield. Unfortunate. We haven't used a continue yet, so that's something. The boss I'm gonna, that was close. The boss I'm gonna have trouble with is Chief Wigwam. Feels wrong. Oh my god. I need to get good. As long as I can get through this level without having to use a continue, I'll be happy. Adios, amigo. Oh, he's flashing already. Oh man, he's pretty close. We'll try Chief Wigwam with one life. Oh my god, we're doing bad. 42. Ooh. I think we still get a bit of money though. Money. So we got two lives. Gotta be careful of the bombs. I don't seem to be quite able to hit them. There we go. This boss figured out. Okay, can only really damage him when he's jumping.
Ready for powwow.
Oh, he went for me. We're doing pretty good. We're gonna take a hit. Oh, bullshit. I want more iframes than what I have. Oh my god. Right into the... Oh my god. Again. Oh, that was painful. I was doing so well. Let's go with Steve. Steve's our man. That's there we go. Just the angle. Couldn't quite hit him.
Ready for powwow.
Okay. Alright, Chief. God, again. I feel like you should have like an extra second of iframes. Harder without the upgrades. Did they get rid of a bot? Not even hitting him. So those sort of jumps are stupid. I shouldn't do that. I tried to kind of jump between them. I was never going to pull that off. Yeah. Oh my god. I think I want like Bob or Kamano or something, because they have the more of a spread. This is the wrong. So it's official now, it's the run. It can't not be the run now. Can't have that emote make a liar out of me. that's so bad by me. That was just clumsy. Yeah, exactly. The emote wouldn't lie. That's exactly how it works. I just don't understand the boss. Oh my god, again! He's gonna hit me, there's nothing I can do. Like, I can't dodge that. I maybe could have jumped to the left. I'm this close to looking up, like, the speedrun strats for this guy. I dodged the knife and it just stabbed me. Just get good. To the left, to the right, jump up and down. Do you think he does that pattern? Does he have like a single pattern he follows? Left, right. It feels random to me, but... Lord Cormano, it's never steered us wrong. I'm an idiot. It's fine, we didn't need that life. Left, right, up. Oh. Damn it! Oh, fuck you. Oh, God. The knife's coming right at me and him. It's happening. Okay. I'm just gonna shoot the shit out of him when he's on the ground. That's my new thing. And I'm just gonna take a bunch of deaths and hope that I can, like, sacrifice myself to take him out. I've got a plan. Hey, Raven Puffs, how are you? I am. Sometimes they're pink, though. They're about to be pink bubbles. Alright. This guy's gonna... Oh, right away. Oh, damn it. Maybe the plan wasn't great. Oh my god. Oh. What if I did this? Not Billy. Billy hasn't steered us wrong. This boss is very hard. You're gonna have to go through the whole game again. I mean, I guess it only took me like less than half an hour to get here. Technically, yes, but I kind of thought that if I sacrifice a few lives to get some good hits in on him, it'd be worth it. No, nah, there's no, like, special attack. No. I did just double check, but no. I can only upgrade the guns so the guns have, like, higher rate of fire and stuff. I have a jump and a slide. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. No, the pink bubbles are special. They're faster. Maybe they do more damage as well, I'm not entirely sure. I do have a crouch, yep. I can crouch and slide. Oh. Is this? Oh man, that was good though. That was good. That was so good. That was so good. Who else are following orders? The Nazis. Also, I clearly shot him, like, many, many times. Yeah, right. Alright, I won't shoot him again. It's fine. We burnt through all of our continues to get here, but I think this is the second to last level. I'm sure that we will die and have to do this all over again. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Good. I'm very bad at these levels. This is kind of making me want to play Red Dead Redemption, though. Every time. It's that multitasking of dodging the bullet and the log. Nah, we know that won't happen. I haven't been this far before, so death is surely inevitable. Nice raw chicken. Kaboom. Let's wait for that to blow up. The dynamite never works how I want it to work. Ooh, nearly walked into that. Billy seems pretty good for this level because he's got the sort of two angle thing. Can I jump up there? No. Ooh, I would like that though. So much money. Is this El Paco or something? This isn't offensive at all. Oh my god, how do I dodge that? Oh dear. He started flashing pretty quickly. Yeah, game over. Yeah, it's a run and gun. We gotta get to the end. If I get hit at all, I die straight away. Just gotta get through the game. Shooting baddies. Good old Bob. Hey Steve, how you doing?
And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger, those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
All right, we got this. That boss, he started like flashing pretty quickly. So I think my problem is all the extra dudes who are like lobbing bombs at me that I have to be careful of. My week has been rough, Steve. I thought I had gallbladder problems. Turns out I had a kidney stone and I've been living in agony for the last week and a bit. Actually, been like exactly a week I've been dealing with it. Though it's only just resolving itself now. But yeah, do not recommend kidney stones to anyone. Not a fun experience. Yeah, I do have gallbladder issues as well, so I just assumed that was it, but it was turned out to be a kidney stone. Thank you, Ravenpuffs. I'm also glad. Thanks, Hero. Yeah, I'm doing a lot better today. I actually went to hospital a couple of times because the pain was just like the worst ever, and like I just couldn't do anything except writhe around in agony. But yeah, it was 4 millimeter stone, and it's I've gone through the worst of it now. I know, my body is all about stones, just making stones. I hope you've had a good week, Steve. I hope it's been better than mine, at least. It's time to pay. Sometime this year, most likely, or maybe next year at this rate, but I will have to have my gallbladder out as well. Oh, God. Okay, that was a stupid... That was a silly death. Special brew of glass that's done. I was reading up on like people's like home remedies and you know ideas on how to pass stones, and one of the things I saw was like just buy a slab of beer and sit in the bath and just wait for the whole thing to blow over. Oh, thank you, Raven Puffs. You think you must be right. There's one always comes up from the bottom here first. There we go. Okay, right into the log. Oh, damn it. But back in the old days, back in the West, bullets were very slow. It's only modern bullets that are really quick. Oh man, I'm playing so badly. And bullets are always like a flashing green and pink. Yeah, I guess I've only got the good guns. I like how the horses like color code depending on the cowboy you're playing as. I got the one with the green pants, so this one has like a green mane and a green tail. I like that. But I guess that suggests that the cowboy is like dyeing the hair of the horse. Mm-hmm. Oh no, hey Ultros, how you doing? This game is rage. Oh yeah. You are familiar with the Sunset Riders then, I take it? I've never finished it. That's what I'm trying to do today. I lose all of my lives on Chief Wigwam. We did pretty well last time, though. Oh, that was bad. right in the face. I don't want to be a pirate. Got the strat down enough to prob not die. Oh, really? Do this in your Konami. I'll have to watch. I'll take any strats you got. The last time I beat him, I literally just kept on spamming him from like above and below and just, you know, feeding lives to him just to get a good position. Hard beating last boss. I've never gotten up to the last boss. I got up to El Paco. That was that's as far as I've gotten. I'm assuming Richard Rose is the last guy. Hey, look, they're pointing guns at me, so they're enemies. I mean, I guess they could be pointing guns at me because I'm the one with the gun, and they're just defending themselves, but you know how it is. Sort of got to jump above him, and yeah, that's sort of what I was doing. And it seemed to work. You missed the baby, you missed the mailman. Just taking Maggie for a stroll. Good episode. Guess it is a little early for Halloween decorations. Criticism noted. Oh no, we're fine. This will blow up just in time. Yeah, there we go. Oh, damn it. I suck. Pushing a cheeky. There's so many random little Simpsons quotes that just stuck in your head and come out at like weird times. I guess the implication is I've just robbed this tavern. Can I jump up here? Oh, I want this. I said I want this. And we've got the buff cowboy. What a beefcake. Let's get rid of these dudes. You all right, man? Okay, I can't really afford to die here. Yeah. Okay. I think we figured this one out. Hell yeah. That was a bang. Scandalous. Look at those pixels. This is the best part of the game. All right, El Greco it is. Chief Wigwam next. Ooh, that one always almost gets me. Just keep going. Just keep going. There we go. Adios, amigo. Adios, amigo. Okay, I ordered my words incorrectly. I think it's gotten me once, but it's come very close to getting me many times. Yeah, but they're aiming their guns at me, which makes them enemies. Chief Wigwam. Alright, we got this. We're gonna do this with the three lives we have. Yeah, if someone pointed a gun at me, I'd consider them an enemy. I guess it depends on the context, but I would take that as a, you know, definitely not a friend. Bam. would definitely put a strain on the friendship if someone, a friend, pointed a gun at me. I guess it would depend on the context, though. All right. Well, that's true. But there's, like, different situation there, you know? All right, Chief. Oh, okay. Oh, really? No, I'm going right into the knife. Never would have happened if I was Billy. True, they are like pretty colorful guns. Pretty colorful bullets. Crouch and hold Y, really? Like just crouch and shoot? Like, while I'm kind of on top of him. Right from the start? Oh, really? All right, Chief Wigwam. I didn't do what the... Oh, really? Did I need... Maybe it's different if I'm like Cormano, he has a different gun. Did the walkthrough suggest it would... Because he blocks all the bullets with his knives. And except for when he's in the air. It's very annoying. Guy. Thank you. is the walkthrough for the Super Nintendo version. There's like a version for the Mega Drive, and that maybe that's different or something. Well, it probably wouldn't have been telling you to press Y though. That's true. This guy is Cormano is fabulous. Try it one more time.
Ready for powwow.
Don't quit your day job, Chief. Whatever that is.
All right, man. We won't shoot him.
Anymore. We use that one or two continues there. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. Into the bullet. Oh man. I'm so bad at this. Oh, God. Oh my God, really? Embarrassing. The horse is fabulous as well. You're right, it's a bit late. She should have showed up before I started riddling him with bullets. Maybe we can somehow get a life before the boss. Yeah, I feel bad for the horse. The horse is fine, though. The horse is fine. Let's wait for that. The AoE on the bombs. They're a lot. Clear that too. 3 credits. Try Steve. Okay. Oh, Nick, no, that's not so good. Ah, damn it. That's so frustrating. Can't control them, yeah, whatever. No! Too scared. The thing about picking up the dynamite is that it's such a detriment because then you can't shoot and you're kind of defenseless for a bit. And throwing it never really works out. Okay. That's good advice. Should have slid. Should have done a slide. We'll stick with Steve. Oh, we're gonna game over again, I can feel it. No, oh, I jumped too soon. Like a fool. Just gonna wait out the dynamite. Now we're shooting. Now we're shooting real good. Oh wow. Okay, he's actually super easy. Hasta la bye bye. Thank you for the A plus. Okay. Okay, well, we've figured out El Paco. Yeah, that ought to do it. You know he's evil because he sounds British. Dynamite's really only effective against fences, so it's not going to damage like a, ooh, you know, human body. lot to look out for. Damn it. Perfectly threading the needle there. Oh, I could use that. Thank you. It's boss time. Oh god, so he's kind of like Greedwell. Hey, where the hell do I stand? Oh my god, the bullets are just everywhere. Oh my god, how do I do this? Yeah, exactly. Do we try our old friend Cormano? You shooting good. Yeah, I think he meant Cheerio, but it's spelt like Cheerio. We'll shoot him good this time. That was hard. That's a lot of dudes. I don't know. Do I bother with his henchmen, or do I just try and damage him? I don't know. You think because, oh my god, I can't believe I didn't die. Oh, it's because I picked up the power up and it gave me iframes for a second. You'd think there would be a degree of spell checking before they published a game with the spelling. I guess these things get through though. How do we do this? Okay, well, it felt like it was a good start, but I was obviously wrong. Oh my god, don't jump, jumping is bad. But also to walk into bullets. We can do it this time. Not good. There's so many bullets. I just know what to, I assume I just beat him like the first boss, except there's just more enemies. Unless this is kind of a boss rush, and is he going to go through like a few different phases? No worries, Raven Puffs. Thanks for hanging out. I hope you sleep well. Oh, Kaboom. See, if we can get up to him without using continues, that would be amazing. I did game over and not complete it. We got up to the last boss. We were getting there. So then we game overed. It's time to pay. No, that's fair.
Marry me with my money.
Okay, I got my comeuppance. We'll get him this time, though. Well, that was good. What up, Martin Scores Easy? No, I haven't played anything since since the last time I played this. I've just been in pain. How are you doing, Martin? How's your long COVID treating you? We almost got to the end last time. That was not good. In Border Town, nice. How is Border Town? Still, yeah. Oh, that's good. If you're like breathing better, that's the main thing. Nah, probably no speedrun of this. I keep thinking I'll either D-Rust Ninja Gaiden or Castlevania. I'm just not motivated enough to speedrun anything at the moment. Most of my pain has passed, which is good. Crazy big fan. Ah, that's good. Are you over for like a family thing or just for a visit? Like, is there a special occasion? Yeah, I never got a really good time in Ninja Gaiden, so I wouldn't mind getting that down. I think sub 1230 is like the real good time that people aim for. I don't know if I have that in me, but I would like to get something better than what I've got. Oh, there's a wedding? Is that in Border Town? Is that here? Star Citizen Zero. Oh, is that the one in May? Is that the thing? The event? Speedrunning is just so much, like it's patience, and I don't have a lot of patience these days. When things aren't going right, I get frustrated, and patience is not a thing I have these days. I think I give up on things very easily, and that's not conducive to speedrunning. Oh, damn it. Oh, that's so stupid. I could have avoided that. Here in B-Town. Nice. No, it's, the stone is near the end of its journey, so it's done its damage. And I'm just waiting to get rid of it now. Once it gets to the bladder, the pain kind of ends, and that's where it is now. I had a CT scan yesterday, and it's 4 millimeters, and it was basically knocking on the bladder's door yesterday. So yeah. The first 1,000 hours of Pokemon were very fun. Sometimes RNG saves you. Yeah. It's not my birthday, but thank you, Sign. Or is it your birthday? Is this your way of saying it's your birthday, Sign? Happy birthday, Sign. I think 4mm is how big the last one was. I've had two. But if they get much bigger than that, that's when they often need some kind of medical intervention. I don't recommend them. Ooh. What am I doing? There we go.
Me and him, big trouble.
Oh, happy birthday. Oh, of course. It hasn't passed yet, but I'll let you know. That makes more sense. I'm not sure. It might just be that I don't hydrate enough. So I'm gonna be just chugging water like no tomorrow for the rest of my life because I don't want to go through this again. I should have picked up on the stone birthing joke. Thank you for the hydrate. I bought a 2-liter water bottle. But yeah, I don't know, because I've had one, and so once you've had... Oh, jeez. If you've had one before, then there's a very good chance you'll have another. If you're really dumb that I didn't pick up on the birthday joke. Yeah, I am too. I find that I drink a lot more water when I'm like out and at work and stuff, and then when I'm at home I just kind of forget to unless I'm genuinely thirsty. So that's all I can, like, could be genetics or it could just be not hydrating enough. There are some, like, dietary things. Apparently some, like, dark leafy greens can also contribute to it. I do have a fair bit of spinach. But it sounds crazy to me that, like, you could just get a kidney stone from having too much spinach. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, I didn't realize I was close enough to him. Okay, I don't die on this boss. Yet I'm dying on this boss. Stay down here. be very close to him. Biceps got fully kidney stones. And having colored water bottle means. Okay, that's an idea. Nice crisp. It's not a bad idea. I think especially, you know, when it's cooler and stuff, I'm not compelled to drink water as much just because, I don't know, it's not hot. But yeah, we'll, hopefully if I can get into a habit of chugging several liters of water every day, I won't have to go through this again, but there's a reasonable chance it will just happen again. I feel bad because I was trying to make a good impression with, well, not like an impression, but be good at work. Because I've had a lot of time off and stuff lately. And then, 2 weeks ago, they asked me to come in. That's a favor, because they needed people. I was like, yeah, sure, I'll come in. Then my car broke down on the way to work. I was like, oh, I can't make it, sorry. Even though I'd already told them I'm coming in. And then right after that, I proceed to get a kidney stone, and I just don't come into work for over a week. But I'll bring the stone in as evidence. Yeah, kidneys and bladder, they're not necessary. Spinach can do anything that the urinary system can do. Damn it, I didn't jump in time. Yeah. Did you get CAD fixed? My brain is blanking. What do you mean, Steve? My brain is so out of it lately. Nearing the end of my contract, last burst. that's fair. You're at the end of it anyway. Who cares? Oh, car. God. Yeah. Of course. Nah, the car's still sitting in. God, I'm so stupid. I'm so dumb tonight. the car is just sitting in the carport. It's probably one of those things that's going to cost over $1,000. And so it's easy for me to just catch the train to work for a while. I do need to get it fixed, though. So that'll probably be something I got to look at over the next couple of weeks. It was like, it's got a vacuum leak or something in it. And they also said I probably need to change the timing chain or something. They used the words catastrophic engine failure if I let that go. So it's probably something I want to avoid. Kidney stones that you need to eat things with calcium and avoid multi... I'm not sure. I know, well, kidney stones, a lot of, like, most of them are made up of calcium oxalate or something. And so I took that to mean, like, you don't want to have too much calcium. But, yeah, there's a bunch of things, as well as, like, things like chocolate and seeds and, like, dark leafy greens and things like that contribute to it. But, like, those are things that are very commonly consumed, so I feel like you'd probably need to have a huge amount of them for that to be, like, a big problem. Yeah, I should fix the car. Wherever is fine. If it's central, like in the city or something, that works. You know, I can always train it in. Or if it's an evening thing, I can borrow a car. Is that at that board game place or? I guess just put the details in the Discord or whatever. Oh, I shouldn't have jumped. Okay, I think I want to be doing this as, Steve or Billy or something. Yep, that's gonna kill me. Yeah. Nothing locked in it. Yeah, it's fair enough. Well, that was our first continue. I can't shoot this dude because okay, I can if I get right up close to him. Did he hit me with the log at me? But did he hit me? Night, Martin scores easy. Thank you for hanging out. Yeah, that's a good call. I'm getting a bit distracted. Ooh, kaboom. It's the dudes with the bombs that are doing me in. Yeah. So the dudes with the revolvers are so much better because they kind of shoot up in that direction. Hasta la bye bye. We got this time, maybe. Oh shit! Hey, close to spectacular. How you doing? Yeah, I've never beaten it before, but hopefully. Hopefully this time. It is fun. How you doing? Hope you're well. Should be a old chap. How do we do this? I don't know how to do this. So many bots. Would have done pretty well there for a second. Oh, damn it. Just waking up, nice. I think Billy is pretty good. Maybe we'll go try Kormano. No, we'll go with the revolvers. Look, I won't say no to a hint or a tip, Crisp. I feel like I do need to be taking out the add-ons and everything. Just otherwise, there's too many projectiles and stuff on the screen. Matrix skills. Not good enough. Saying I can dodge bullets. Jump up and jump down. Oh, I should be jumping up onto the balconies, right. Of course. Use the iframes. Thank you, Crisp. Oh, that's so unlucky. I don't think I get a power up. I'll get that, but dang. Oh, you're a genius. Thank you, Crisp. Oh, damn it. Still hard. But that's good. No, I meant to be aiming M. So there is a limit to the amount of dudes he summons. Oh, okay. Oh, he ducks too. Oh, did he damage me when he jumped at me? Or... Okay, that was good. Oh, damn, I wasn't close enough. Oh. timing is pretty important. Oh no. No! Oh, so dumb. This was not the run. Strap on your skate, Steve, you're going in. Yeah, a little bit. Just need to be so quick on the reflexes. Just don't have the reflexes for it. Ooh, so close. Damn it. It does damage when he jumps. Oh, I tried to jump to the balcony and it didn't work. It's like baseball slides he's doing. We got him! Easy. Wait. No. Second phase. Well, that was cheeky. He pulled a sneaky one on me. That was cheeky. Thank you. That was scary.
I say, bit of bad luck.
Bit of bad luck. That was cutting it close. Thank you for the GG, Steve. Oh, good. One-ups. Are you yelling? Oh, don't insult me, game. Thank you, the GG Crisp. And thank you for the tips. That was a hard game. That was a hard game. Well, I guess we'll call it there. Who is on? We beat the, just like the Sunset Riders. Just like the Riders. I don't know what we'll play next. Maybe I'll start de-rusting a speedrun, I don't know. We might move on to another Zelda game, or something else completely different. No worries. Thanks for hanging out, Steve. Chris, always a pleasure. You have a good evening. We'll send a raid over to Uchi. He's doing some Carmen Sandiego. So we'll say hello to him. Hope you all have a good weekend. I'll catch you later.